Well met. 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 Well met.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to DDOwiki Talk with your host, Technical 13, ShoeMaker. Took me a little bit to get things set up this morning. Yeah, I know you couldn't hear me at first. I took care of that. I had to go plug my headset back in. It should be all better now. All right, let's see here. Hit start on that. Shrink this down. Move this over here somewhere. Let's hope this doesn't freeze things up on me. Screen capture of this window, which I want to move move down to here. Looks like we had 33 out of 25 attendees last week. I want to try to beat that this week. Although, you know, 25 will do. Get that over there going. Good morning, everybody. Let me make this go away and this go away and bring this back up. Bring that back up. Get this element stretched out here. All right, so we're going to do 500 turbine points again today. I want to do 25 attendees again today. Looks like we have Valigar A.L. Aloe Vane. We have Julian 1985 H.H. We have C-L-A-U-S underscore A. So there's 3 out of 25 right at the start here. Save that here. Alrighty. Drag this over here like this. Oh no, it had to be like that in order to catch the save box, right? Right. Just about like that. Perfect. Get a little bit of a cough this morning. Good morning, Pador. Alrighty. Let's see, we got DDOwiki up here in the background. That is the purpose of this show. To edit the wiki and improve it and answer questions about the wiki and how to edit the wiki. So, if you have any questions about the wiki, please ask in chat. If you have just one thing that's been really bothering you and you don't have the patience or are afraid of making mistakes, don't be afraid of making mistakes. And you want me to show you how I would edit it, let me know what that one thing is and how you would edit it, and we'll go in and we'll figure that out. There's a whole series here. If you look at the yellow box at the bottom of the screen, there's a playlist there. We're on episode, oh, I don't even know. 40, 50 something. Let's take a look here. DDOwiki Talk. Let's see here. What episode are we up to? This is episode 48, by looks of things. If you go all the way back to episode 1 there, and episode 2, I do basic things like creating an account and getting started with basic edits. Lots of stuff going on there. So check out the playlist sometime. I should probably give an overview of each one and go through each one myself and give an overview. I should put it up on Wiki. Just haven't done so yet. Time for another fan cleaning on my computer. My CPU temperature is kind of warm there at 67. Right there. That's my CPU temperature. I like to keep it below 70. Little application I use called Pureform Speccy. Down to 62. 61. There's all kinds of information about your system, temperatures and whatnot. You can have an option to minimize it to the taskbar there. Okay, so let's take a look at recent changes and see what's happened in the last week. I'm sorry about the coughing. Alright, let's see here. Got some edits to my to-do list. Let's see here. December 7th. Is that a week ago? Yeah, I guess that was last Wednesday. Alright, so what did I add to my to-do list? I don't know. It's been a chaotic week for me. My ex got really sick and spent 3 days in the hospital, so I've been really busy with my 5-year-old and my 8-month-old and away from home, and it's been kind of rough. I got home last night, got work tomorrow, the next couple days after that. Oh yeah, I uploaded a new version of DDO Stream Schedule. I might need to update that again, I think it changed yet again. We got a new streamer on Sunday nights in my shoe cobble slot, even note. Good morning! 2 more people to add. Alright, STJANIBLAI 3 and ATEGINA. Save those. This is episode 48, right? Let's actually rename it episode 48. I hear a ding in game there. Somebody sent me a tell. Alright, so I should be able to I should be able to hit reset, load, episode 48, set, add, MJDMH. D18, save, or I wanted to save it. All right, hit quit real quick. Hit start again. Minimize this, which means I'm gonna have to redo that real quick. Load episode 48. It's over here. MJDMHD18. Add. Save as episode 48. Save. Yes, I want to replace it. Good. Move that over a little bit. Oh, it did come back. Good, good. I was gonna have to redo that. Save, I can move it over a little bit further. Alrighty, there we go. What was that ding about? Oh, I didn't realize I put the slash AFK in there. That down. Alrighty. Woohoo! Another follower. Awesome. Back down to 60 there. I can turn those fans down a little bit. That was my host train. Alrighty. Back to the wiki. Fix red link to mantle. Harper agents enhancements, some links, fragrant drow should, character sheet. Cool. Some item updates by Nyx Tovius. Think I said that right. Curse the sky loot. Creeping death loot. Should check out the differences there. Template Krulor. Okay, must be a spell warlord template sandbox that he's working on. Creeping death loot. Curse the sky loot. Ah, okay, so we broke that out into two pages. I need to work on that later. Should be all be done with, supposed to do the Twitch chat thingy. In fact, I have to do a Twitch Discord bot at some point. Generic welcome is there. Generic block needs to be created. Unacceptable username is there. Spam block is there. Blocking scripts. Create welcomer script to allow one-click posting. I need to work on that sometime. Bring in the one-click archiver of mine. Overhaul character template. Create script to import export to from version 4 character planner text files. Oh yeah, I work on that. What you see is what you get. Item quest and NPC editors. So a lot of JavaScript stuff I need to work on, gadgets and whatnot. A lot of heavy duty stuff is on my list of things to do. Absolutely. Almost anything you can think of is on Wiki. Almost. And if it isn't, it's a good place for you to start adding stuff. Or pop into the Discord and ask. A lot of people in Discord that know. Zarag 76. Well, let's check out pages with an invalid weapon class. I'm guessing it's hand wrap stuff. Let's actually edit this. Pages with YouTube videos shouldn't be a red number. Oh, it's a longbow. Okay. Do account equals plus. Okay. Two videos. Good. HD good. Hidden categories isn't bad. Good morning. Yeah, now it's a green 28. All right, let's add Grandern. Let's add Golgaro. Oh, that's 10 out of 25. 40% of the way there already. There, now your guys are rented for the 500 TP at the end. Good morning, Krex. Alrighty. So there's not really a lot for me to do there. I do want to find out why these are on here. What is the weapon class for them? Unknown. Class is bow, isn't it? Pretty sure the class is supposed to be bow. But I see that I also need to go through and fix the spacing in here. Or it could be ranged. That picture needs to be moved, and actually, yes. Those need to be fixed. Class is ranged. Good morning. Welcome to the show. Aladdin, Zizi, Aladdin, Zizi. Almost halfway there. While I'm here, I might as well fix these other things. 4. I got 1d8 1, 1d8 2, 1d8 3, 1d8 4. Base in that one. 20x3, 20x3, 20x3. So everything up to min level. It's the same. Except for I need to change it to 2, 3, and 4. Durability, material hardness, and so that changes 1607, 3607, 3 pounds. The weight doesn't change. Mine doesn't change. So, weight through enhancements. Based. Paste. I'm going to go through and fix all of these. Good morning. Two more people. B-O-O-T-H-O-U-N-D. And the silver circle. 14 out of 25. Fix these for consistency. All right, so gain, so we got copy all of this. And I just got to do the 8-4. This one's going to be 12-8. This one's going to be 16-12. And this one's going to be Epic 16. Alrighty. Good morning, Crazy Trickster. Good morning, Amref. Morning, Kroon. $17 to $25, we're getting there. I always like to do a show preview so I can see what it's going to look like before I actually submit the changes. You'll see that the picture gets broken. That's okay. I'm okay with that. I know why the picture got broken. Because it was uploaded in the wrong place to begin with. I don't have that there. Okay. Make sure nothing links there. I am on every server, just about. It was Ague. It's fired. Ague Mort. Alright, so it's just that page there. 12. Just the level 12 page, okay. Just the level 8 page. Just the level 4 page, great. Move. Level 12, move. Level 8. Level 4. Move. Edit. Thank you. All right, I got a couple more names to add here. Got the Croon, so I need. I already got Booty Hound, I got Zara, I got Silver Circle, Cult of the Fish, Brave, GGI. There we go. Saved. Hide links, I only want redirects. DDO image policy. There we go. Go preview. Edit, edit, edit. This is the level 8. Save. I need to fix that as well, apparently. Good morning. More on with Twitch. Alright, now I can save. 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 Good morning, Cloud. Of 25. We only need 4 more viewers, and we have over an hour left to get that. And that should fix the invalid class issue. Excellent. Zero pages with invalid class. Awesome. I should template it up a dashboard with all of these. Alright, so there's nothing here really that we can work on stream. They're all long, drawn out, take me 2 or 3 days to work on JavaScript issues. Woo! Another follow. I need to do something about that. Transparent background thing. I think I looked into it last week and I couldn't figure out how to put a background on it. Alert box. Let's see here. Color. Let's try that and see how it works. Yeah, I got LFMs up on a few servers. Using my account, my daughter's account, and the official DDO stream account. Let's go to special pages and take a look there. That's always a good place to look for things to do. One wanted template, huh? Let's take a look at that. Good morning, TKGS 7070. TKGS 7070. 22 out of 25. Three more people. We need three more viewers here. Wanted templates. Instant delete. Okay. We know what those are because we just created them. Lowercase d. So what I'm going to do here is move this page to instant delete. Instant delete two words with capital. Move page. Instant delete with a lowercase two words. Move page, instant delete two words. No space, capital. And we're going to leave it there. There, now when I go reload, it'll say there are none. Alrighty, so let's see here. What else do we have? We want to work on dead end pages. Yes, I am on Kenneth, Kyber, and Oregon this morning with my LFM. Thank you for the host, Rome, and welcome to the stream, Chris. Chris L. Frog. We got some dead end pages, we got some orphans. Let's see here. Uncategorized pages, it's probably not too big of a deal, although we could add some. Unused files, not a big deal at the moment. Wanted categories. That's actually lower than it used to be. That's good. Let's take a look at what they are, though. I got some resistance and some sheltering. I'm not going to do the sneak attack one. Insightful sneak attack bonus 4. Oh, I really don't like that. I guess. Let's take plus 6 and replace it with plus 8. Okay. I received something. Ah. Yeah, that's okay. Oh, we got some more people. We got, let's see here. SVARTELRIC. Varwick. And we have Jalo. There we go, we have enough attendees. When we get near the end of the stream there, I'll give me a background. Thank you for the follow. SCHM is something or other. Alright, so let's refresh this. That should be gone. Should be down to 6 here. Let's do quality physical sheltering items, insightful resistance items. Bam. Already existed. Insightful resistance did not. Alrighty. Reload this. Warlord armor is the bomb on a melee cleric. Probably is. I have a clarificer that I should probably try that on. In certain situations. I don't remember what I'm using on my clarificer right now. Quality deadly 3 items. I don't know where to put messages from Elminster. That, I can dump that, I can mark as red, mark as red, mark as red. Those to DDOwiki stuffs. Dump that, dump that, dump that. Clean out my email real quick. Is it really deadly 3 though? Is that how they're doing that still? No, it's plus 3. So that makes a difference. That's why we can't just create categories. We have to actually look at some stuff. Let's take a look here. That should be quality deadly 3. Damage. And since I'm here, I should go through and do the consistency spacing thing. As we can see, quality deadly 3 is a passive plus 3 quality bonus to melee and rage damage, whereas oh, that's why it's like that. So the template needs to be updated. Nope, we're gonna have to fix that then. Am I a turbine employee? No, I am not. Not yet, anyway. I have been to the office a couple times. I'm probably about as close as you can get to being a turbine employee without actually being there. Between my volunteering on the official DDO stream channel. It's a volunteer stream here. And being on the 2015 Players Council, I do talk with the developers frequently enough. They know who I am. Calibrator, I'm sure. I'm not sure what that means. But let's go over here to template damage. It's protected so I cannot edit it. Alright. We'll edit it, dang it. It's fully protected. Bollocks. We'll do it anyway. Edit. First Life Warlock. Any build that you want. Bump this up to 200% so you can actually see what I'm doing here. Let's search for deadly. Highlight all. Here we go, here's a deadly section. Okay, so deadly equals pop up 2 deadly, 3 deadly, 2 I passive int roam to deck. I like Enlightened Spirit as well. If you are good at playing caster builds, sorcerer, wizard, whatever, you have that skill set, being able to jump around and pew-pew things, then Warlock is way overpowered. If you do not have that ability, then Warlock is not overpowered, because you will get eaten very quickly with no way to really heal yourself or repair yourself at low levels. The trick is to be really good with avoidance. Alright, let me throw that in there real quick. Alright, let's see here. Where were we? You died! Died! The only Warlock build that I actually have that I actually use at all is my Bladeforged 1 Paladin, 5 Warlock, and it'll end up being 14 Artificer. Basically, it allows me during events where you have to farm keys or moats or whatever and you just stand there and kill stuff, to stand there with an aura going with as high of a level pet as I can running around killing things. So between my aura just standing there nuking stuff, and city area healing me, and my dog running around killing stuff, it just stands there, and I can go AFK for, I don't know, a week and come back and have a bunch of whatevers. That's the only real Warlock I play. However, there are a lot of people that swear by their Warlocks. So it is quite good. All right, so for deadly, I need to make some changes here. if equals if the value is the same as the Roman version of the value, no, if it's same as a decimal version of the value, then do all right, now let's go back here for a second to this one. And the description for it says, where is it? Deadly. Quality deadly. Quality bonus 2 weapon damage. Nope, that's not what I want. I want this one right here. 2. Weapon damage.
Another one? Really?
Hey, Cloud9, thanks for the follow. And we get another person here, so let's add them to the drawing. Doesn't cut off at 25. Blade. Edge with a 3. Save, okay. Pop up. 2. I don't know why they do that. Let me fix that. 2. It should go pop up 1. 2, not 2, 1. That doesn't make sense. Okay, so 2, 1. Deadly.
Another one? Really?
And a follow from Kara. Do you get something if you follow the channel? Just notifications from Twitch whenever any of the streamers go live. And there are a few of us that give out prizes and whatnot. Good morning, or afternoon, Nerv. JJN. Added. All right, so what do I got here? Deadly 2, Deadly. Quality. Deadly. Whatever. Oh, that one should be an int. Deadly. Insightful, competence, whatever bonus to weapon damage. Really? Or I missed that follow there. The UC, capitalize that. Capitalize, easier to read, uppercase, passive, int, roam to deck, insightful, blah, 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 blah. I've already defined damage 3, deadly. You see. Let me do a show changes. It might have been a double barrel kobold. All right, so I only messed with deadly. Let's see here. Windows update. Save. 28 out of 25. We had 33 out of 25 last week. Well, we still have 45, 50 minutes to go, so we might make it by the time we hit the end of the stream. Wow. All right, let's see here. D long shot. Twenty-nine out of 25. All right, let's see here. If 2i is the same as Roman 2 deck, if it's a decimal value, then do do the decimal version. Otherwise, do the Roman version. All right, let's see what happens here. Good morning, Spicy. All right, let's shrink that down here. Do a show preview here and see how it looks. What's an invalid thing? Why is deadly invalid? What have I changed to make it say that it's invalid? Just the 3 to a 3. I guess I have to go back to that template and see what's going on with that. Let's add Spicy here. SPY. CI underscore. Where did I study how to program? In my basement. With a bunch of books. It's pretty much self-taught. Alright, so let's see here. Let me look for the invalid parameter text here. Default. Play DDO native on Linux? About the same time that you code it. Although technically, you know, I heard that Linux and Microsoft have like come together, so technically Windows is Linux native now. So, and Mac is built off of a Linux based system, so it's all Linux. All right, so zoom in control number plus. Okay, so control plus 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 plus. Make sure you guys can see it. Scroll down to the bottom here. So I need to find the matching brace for that. Go to matching base, control B. Okay, so here it is, switch, damage var. So it is up top. So Vardefine damage is lowercase, replace one unknown. Touch, blast, or burst. Okay, so it's whatever's in one with no touch, blast, or burst. Whatever the lowercase version of that is. I think it's time for a refill on the coffee. Let's add random DDO user. Up to 31. All right, so apparently my internet just crashed. Hopefully, XSplit doesn't crash on me. My dirty Dexter there. Let's add him to the giveaway here. Also shrink this down here. Shrink this down. Shrink that down. Dirty Dexter. Fangers 88. Do a little bit of quick troubleshooting on this to see if maybe I can get it fixed. Let me try power cycling my modem real quick. Gotta see him here to claim the prize. Well, that got shut down somehow. Oh, battery issue. All right, let's re-roll then. Not here. All right, so... And I saw him here just a second ago. Alrighty. Congratulations. I will send you that code as soon as I get my internet back up. Let's switch over here and end the stream. It was a shortened stream by unavoidable circumstances. Alrighty. No internet connection. Yes, I know. Alrighty, I'm going to end the stream here and figure out what's going on with my internet and post this to YouTube. Everybody have a great week.